once again, the season starts here at the superb Albert Park Street Circuit. Situated round a large man-made lake, this circuit will offer the first real race test after a busy winter testing period. It also gives us a chance to check out the new team configurations for this year's championship. In pole position, we have David Coulthard. In second position, we see Michael Schumacher. Taking up third place is Rubens Barrichello. In fourth, we have Juan Pablo Montoya. It's fifth position for Mika Häkkinen. And sixth spot is Jarno Trulli. Jenson Button is on row four and in seventh position. Eighth, we see Ralf Schumacher. Jacques Villeneuve in ninth. It's 10th place for Jean Alesi. Panis is in 11th place. 12th spot goes to Kimi Räikkönen. Nick Heidfeld is on row 7. 14th place for Eddie Irvine. In 15th spot we have Jos Verstappen. Alonso is in 16th spot. Luciano Berti takes up 17th place. 18th position for Pedro de la Rosa. In 19th spot is Benaldi. Heinz Harald Frentzen in 21st place. And last but not least on the grid is Giancarlo Fisichella. We have the first light lit. The four's lit, we're almost there. Go, go, go! With Frentzen. Made contact with Frentzen. I think he touched the wall then. Terrible luck for Giancarlo Fisichella. Thank you. 4 pints Harold Frentzen. It looks like he's lost his front wing. For Giancarlo Fisichella, it looks like he's lost his front wing. And after a superb Australian Grand Prix, the final order is... In first place is Heinz Harald Frentzen. In second is Michael Schumacher. In third place is David Coulthard. It's fourth place for Juan Pablo Montoya. Mika Häkkinen with 2 points. just made contact with John Alesi. With Kimi Raikkonen. Slight contact there with Eddie Irvine. With John Alesi. Contact there with Jenson Button. Contact with Jack Villeneuve. just made contact with Jean Alesi.
Giancarlo Fisichella has lost it. He's gone into the gravel trap.
Just made contact with Jenson Button. there was definite contact with Eddie Irvine.
He's done it again. Have a word with yourself.
He's just made contact with Kimi Räikkönen. Contact there with Jean Alesi. Giancarlo Fisichella is putting in some very consistent lap times here. And there was definite contact with Jean Alesi. There was contact with Alesi there. I think there was contact there. That's 10 laps gone. just made contact with Nick Heidfeld. He's off! Into the gravel track goes Giancarlo Fisichella. There was definite contact with Nick Heidfeld.
We are now on the last lap of this magnificent race. Giancarlo Fisichella goes off Murray.
Around the final corner, and once again it's another superb drive by the German. So here he is, Michael Schumacher takes the checkered flag, and Ferrari will be overjoyed with his drive.
Yes, Murray, it's been a very different race as teams have had time to study their race data from last year.
Finishing first is Michael Schumacher. In second place is Rubens Barrichello. Third place on the podium goes to Ralf Schumacher. It's 3 points to Mika Häkkinen. Fifth place is Juan Pablo Montoya. In sixth place is David Coulthard. In seventh position is Panis. Jarno Trulli in eighth position. Nick Heidfeld is in ninth. 10th place goes to Eddie Irvine. 11th